Here is Massachusetts native opera soprano Miss Suzanne Adams, in a recording she did for the Gramophone and Typewriter Company in London, England in 1902, and this is the Valse Aria from Romeo and Juliet. I've slowed this one down to coincide with the recording engineer Fred Gaisberg's techniques used at that recording session, so it plays correctly here on my Victor III talking machine, and for this I'm using a smooth oak horn.